Today in our STEM project, we make this fluid snail. And we learned about invertebrates and vertebrates. Vertebrates are animals that have backbone, like humans, tigers, etc. And invertebrates are animals that don't have backbone, like insects and the snail.